Hello everybody, my name is Ormakaos, and welcome to the stream. I hope you all enjoy. I am here just enjoying the time that I have, and I figured I'd play a little bit of a chill game today. So let's get into Oxygen Not Included. I actually used to play this game a lot before, so I hope you all enjoy. Could you get part of it? Yes. Fuck off. So let's make a new game. A no sweat easy game, standard is fine. And we will get into it. Everything is pain. So, how is everyone doing? All right. Let's see. We have 5 flex is pretty bad. No. All right, that'll have to do. And we will rename you after. Well, hello there, Muggy. Hello there. I am naming characters after subs. Welcome to the stream, my man. So, Ishka is a sub. So, that is fine. Just figured I would play a chillax game like Oxygen Not Included today. I hope you enjoy. I'm also pretty tired, but that's because I finished this off and I did a lot of hard work today, so pardon about any yawning and such. Alright, loud sleepers, not all that great. How about no? I'm fine with this. And I will name you after Kuretsu. I think that's fine. And Gossman, you're squeamish. And your simple tastes. So, GT. Well, Walker is subscriber and a patron, so I will name this character after Walker. And we will embark. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna name this colony after you, Muggy. What do you want it called? I'm waiting on you, my man. So do you want it to be the Mug Castle? Or something like that? Or the Mug Tub? Or something? Or Cthulhu's Mug? I mean, it's whatever you want, really, but I'm just offering suggestions. Let's make something up. All right, then. Cthulhu's Mug. Of Cho. There we go. Aha. Alert! I've awoken with a starting crew of 3 duplicants, but the situation here is not as we expected. Resources are scarce, and our pod is embedded miles beneath the planet's surface. I must help my duplicate survive before I investigate what went wrong again. Alright then. We shall go and explore. Ooh. That's some noise metal right there. Noise. There's a bomb lily. A Draco. Right. Interesting. Lots of Farida objects here too. Quite a lot of water. So we will dig. We shall dig. Maybe not there. Yeah. And we will have them dig. Dupes, silly. Right then, dupes. Dig that out. I've never seen this game. What's going on? All right, Muggy, this is oxygen not included. This is a simulation game. Have you ever played with or have heard of ant colonies that you can, or ant farms? If you know what an ant farm is, this is basically like an ant farm. You start out with 3 duplicants, which are little people within the game. You use them to dig out resources and and try to keep them alive using water, food, making sure their needs are met. Basically, it's like a city builder, but you're within a gigantic asteroid, and you're supposed to keep them alive by providing them oxygen, food, and making sure they're disease-free, essentially. Going to build a tile here. And then dig this out. And I will take the storage bin. Build another storage bin too. Woo. Settings for now, and then we'll sweep. Doing playing some oxygen not included today. Also, my head is now closer, so I'm not as zoomed out, so I think that's good too. And I currently require, yes, you're in the game. I named characters after subscribers. You're a subscriber, therefore you're named in the game. I'll make two washrooms for now. Am I going to die a horrible death? I hope not. In unoccupied space. No, stupid. Maybe, maybe not. I have no idea right now. Kinda wanna dig this area out here, but slightly above where that is. uproot that briar root. Kidding, Zell. Tell me. Well, in this storage we have nutrient bars and muck root. So whatever I can grow, basically. So Walker's in this game, Ishka's in this game, and you're in this game. Kinda don't wanna build a ladder here until, yeah, until you guys get off it. So, see, let's make a pneumatic door. Then and two outhouses. Let's see, where's wash basin, and then another pneumatic door. Then two tiles. Then this room can be built. No. Outhouse built. May have been a bad idea to put it there. Actually, yes. Yeah. Disconstruct. Actually, then stations. Sweep. And then take that out. And this will be another culture plant that I will dig out. I know there's a food shortage. Dig that out. Just get water. Jeez. Let's speed up. pay for now. Come on. Nail it. Deconstruct now. Deconstruct. A second outhouse, and then a wash basin, and then a door, then two tiles. Hey geniuses, dig that too. Look at that. Ishka has fallen asleep because he's a narcoleptic. Well, he also has a sore back, so make sure to give these guys some beds. Actually, cancel that. And deconstruct that. No. I will build a ladder from here and then deconstruct that. I need that anyway, so. Good, you guys are washing your fucking hands. And we will make power. Two batteries. And that. I guess one of you. And Ishka has the bet. We will increase the time. Food. Come on. Jeez, everything takes forever. Weep. Hmm. Let's see. You're good at learning. I'll remain and redeem you to JPC. About jobs. Well, JTC Live. Stations. Well, JTC Live can... Someone can build this feature station. Someone to build him a new tuck cot. Bar forever, for now, anyway. Research. And advanced research. Thank you. course they never made everyone's beds. So go. Deconstruct that. Have you guys built those? cats. Yay. Well, this is very interesting. I'm actually further than I've ever been. In fact, this is the first time I've ever played with these updates. In fact, this is the longest I've ever been able to keep the colony alive for so long. Going to be fun. Oh yeah, okay. You guys should build that place. Thank you. I could find a dirty water basin, that would be great. Actually, deconstruct and then build ladders down. Jobs. Ishka would love this job, sure. Retsu would be a good artist. Fly. Yeah, sorry, but Walker, you'll be that one. And JTC, you'll be this. And so far, that's everyone. They're so adorable with their hats. Wait, do I not have any research going on? No, I have advanced research going on. I don't want plumbing. In time, I want basic farming after this, so. First, because the dum dums are dum dum. We have research. We will do that. Are you enjoying the game so far, Muggy? I hope you are. This game is fun. But I wish I kinda had more dupes. Hurry up. Cancel. Thank you. Oop. Choose. Art collective, flatulent, small platter. Sure. Lindsay, I will rename you to. Who else is there in my sub list? I have forgotten. Unemployed jobs. Well, Celery, I require you to be groundskeeper for now. Let's keep going. Yay. it. Peace. Farm tile. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three. Where's my oxygen? Why aren't you working? Research. But and for your job, Doodoop, I want you to be, you want to be apprentice architect. Right. One, two, three, four. Alright then. One, two, three, four. Thank you. One, two, three, four. Jobs D, now go be a new scientist. Big four. Right. We shall go. We go so far away. But that's, you know what, probably should make a new bathroom. So let's do that then. Plumbing. Never played this before. Well, it's early access, I have it. It's basically an ant farm simulator, except with duplicates. So, I hope you enjoy, Dark. Hope you enjoy. Let's get a liquid pump going. In here? No, I'm using this as something else entirely. I don't want to dig into there at the same time. Let's 1, 2, 3, 4. Ladder. That may actually be a bad idea considering how much sand is here. Another job, bastard. Right, cool. Jobs. That's cool. Your job is now this. What job would you want to play? Do farmhand, sure. Need some farmhands. Let's see, they need to be illuminated for them to glow, grow. Let's have ceiling light. Base power wire. Or scrubber. One, two, three, four, five, six. Room overlay. Bedroom. Recreational building. All right, so cancel. We will build door. Boop. There. And Ooh, chop mastered. He mastered gopher ring, so Walker, what do you want to do? Be an art student. Sure. Of course. Let's see. Jobs! Ishka, you are the master of your job. What do you want to do now? Oh, you want to be... I don't want to be a miner. Electrolyzer. Right, Merse Leaf, Algae, can't research, but you're a gourmet, masterfully have diver's lungs, sure, why not? And the job you can do. Is random shit, but what about rooms? do that. All right. Wanted it deconstructed, damn it. Yeah. jobs. You. Rotate, boop. Round. Two. the print that. Oh ho. Construct those. There. Jeez. See, I'm gonna create a massage parlor now. Three of those with a door. No. Door here, the door there, and All right. There. Shouldn't be a food shortage, not with you guys making life loaf. Thank you. settings. Well, save the game. And we are going to end the stream for today. Wow. Time sure flies when you're playing a really good simulation game and you kind of forget how to talk for a bit because you don't know how to commentate over it. So, my name is ZoroChaos and I am signing out. I hope you all had a good time. Let's go raid someone, shall we? And maybe I will play the game again next time. So, hope you all had a good one. I am going to raid someone. So, let's go do that, shall we? We shall. Raid. Okay. I'll see everyone next time. Have a good one. Thank you for coming over to the table. My name has been ZoroChaos. See you all next time. Thank you for coming by.